Yo, what's up YouTube? It's your boy YG Dubo coming back with another video, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to snipe a Brooklyn Nets playbook. I know they're a little expensive, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to snipe one. So since everyone's doing the spotlight sim, a lot of people bought these and a lot of people need them to get the challenges done. As you see, I made 20,000 MT in 15 minutes of just sniping these playbooks. As you see, there's still one playbook in my auctions I just got like 5 minutes ago, and let's head into a filter. Alright guys, so head into this filter. This is the Brooklyn Nets snipe filter. All you're going to want to do is go to franchise, card type, and go all the way till you see playbooks, and then you're going to go to maximum buyout and put that around 14,500. Yeah, that's what you guys are going to want to put it at, 14,500, because the cheapest playbook is like 15,500, so you'll be making a little bit profit. And I seen a few playbooks go up for 500. I guess people don't want to do the challenges anymore because they take too long, so they pop up a lot of the times, the Brooklyn Nets playbook. Then you're going to want to put your minimum buyout at 500 and your maximum bid around 30k. Now this is a great filter to make a lot of MT, or just use the playbooks for your challenges because they're very expensive. And yeah, just go up 50 each time. And I forgot to change the team to Brooklyn Nets, so make sure you guys do that. And then go up 50 each time and then refresh, and you guys should see a couple playbooks pop up every 5 minutes. As I said, I made around 20k and 15 minutes of sniping. Just 15 minutes of sniping. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you guys subscribe and like this video. Let's hit 270 subscribers by the time this video is done. And here's just a little sniper I got using the filter. As you see, I got a Brooklyn Nets playbook while I was making this video. It's just 13,800, so like a 2k profit. Quick little snipe. And if you guys want to see more of my Team 2K videos, please leave a thumbs up, comment, and make sure you guys subscribe. We're only 2 subscribers away for 270, so let's hit that. And I'm out.